It's Skjelmose now who makes the move. Can Gal react? Tries to get straight in the slipstream. Heading uphill towards the line, and there it is. It looks like he might have broken him. Gal is making one final effort here, but it looks as though as they turn into the final ramp, he will be just short of a first ever professional victory. It's stage and yellow jersey for Mattias Skjelmose of Trek Segafredo.